Road was dedicated today in honor of a young mother tragically killed in a car crash more than three decades ago. Valerie's House Way will lead grieving families to a place to heal and remember the loved ones they've lost.
Anyway, I suffered the loss of my mother.
The mission of Valerie's House is personal for Fort Myers Mayor Kevin Anderson.
It's very important that people know that children grieve. It's all around us. They may not show it. Maybe they look like every other kid, but inside, there's a lot going on. There's a lot of hurt and there's a lot of pain. And there's a lot of confusion sometimes with grief too.
Angela Melvin started Valerie's House to help children deal with the pain. Her mother died tragically in a car accident 26 years ago when she was just a little girl. Today, this stretch of road in Fort Myers is named after Angela's mother and her mission.
Having a street named after this mission is pretty powerful. We never thought that would happen.
In January, a new Valerie's House will open along this road, giving families a place to come together, to remember, and create new memories.
I've been with Valerie's House ever since, from being a child in the program.
Alexis went from being a part of the program to working there.
This new house, this new street, so many kids go through grief before they should. So many of us know what it feels like to grieve and to grieve alone. And so this new house is going to help so many kids just like me and all of my friends, and it's just going to be an incredible place for us.
This portion of Shoemaker Lane is now Valerie's House Way, paving a path to healing for grieving families in Lee County.
And by renaming this street after Valerie, what an honor. It gives all of us the opportunity to share our stories and not forget the people that we lost, because they don't deserve to be forgotten. They deserve to be talked about and remembered forever.
And if you would like to learn more about Valerie's House, you can go to our website, nbc-2.com, and look under news links. And Angela used to work here in our newsroom years ago, and she knew this was her mission, to honor her mother and to help other families moving forward.
Yeah, it's pretty incredible. We always say kids are so resilient, but sometimes they just hide those emotions. So it's great to have these resources.
Yeah, and to have people who have commonality that they can talk to that are going through the same thing. It's for the whole family, actually.
Absolutely.